Okay, so this is how to do an olie on a skateboard and some of the problems that people have while trying to olie. So here's put this, your front foot right about there, and then part of your heel off the board. And then put the back one about here, or here, doesn't matter, whatever is more comfortable with. And then with the back, wherever you put it, I prefer having it a little bit like that, and then the front foot right there. And then you go off. You will slide up with this foot, but most people, they like this. They go like that, but you don't have to do that. You just have to go like, just pop, and then sort of like this, not like that. Sliding. I prefer slide like both that. You put your arms up like this. You will slide your arms like that out, and it will make you do an ollie more quick. It took me about a year, but I just couldn't find out what I was doing wrong. For you, it should take a few months maybe, and then I'll show you and another thing layers, put the big side up around the back so you get more pop, go higher, go through higher. Some people don't slide down, so it really